Well, Dick arrived last night from Texas. Alfred's already here from New Mexico. And Jamie's here. Right there.
Guess I better get on time here. I might miss out on something. I don't think you'll miss out on anything.
There's a picture of Dad that's going to have at the funeral today.
Isn't too many hours away either, is it?
Last night,
Cleo Lane joined Dr. John.
No,
he's sitting right by the phone,
and
I called him 2 minutes.
Today is May 1st, 1985.
The 28th.
Sunday.
Go out this way.
Grandpa died Sunday.
Okay.
April 28th, 1985.